I'm going to read today a poem called Invictus by William Ernest Henley. He wrote it when his leg was cut and amputated. He wrote in 1875. The poem is, "Out of the night that covers me, like a tapir from pole to pole, I thank whatever God may be for my unconquerable soul. I found the clutch of circumstances, not once nor cried out loud. Under the belongings of the fence, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of worth and tears looms, but the horror of the years." In the midst of the years
of the shade, and yet looms but the horror of the shade.
I fell in the midst of the years. Shall find me unafraid. It doesn't. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll. I'm the master of my fate. I'm the captain of my soul.